Well, it's about this little melody as pretty as a bell. Now, I did not invent it. No, I learned it down in hell. There's a backward message hidden in this music, designed to make your children lose control. There's a backward message hidden in this music. To get our talent, we all sold our souls. There are dark and dreadful secrets to fulfill a hidden plan of his satanic majesty, whose wishes are command. There's a backward message in this music, and you thought it was only rock and roll. We are agents of the devil, we'll sing until he's done. He sent us out to bring in souls, hey, we'll make anyone. Yes, we rock for the Antichrist till Armageddon comes. We'll drag you to perdition, we're having lots of fun. You can sing along and have no fear when Satan's your recording engineer. Hidden in the masking are the clues. Hey, that's Satan, he can really sing the blues. And let me tell you, he's a snappy dresser too. You may think it's pretty harmless, but don't trust what you feel. The devil sent us out, your virtue for to steal. But one thing you should ask as you wonder if it's real. If we're saying this out loud, then what did we conceal? There's a backward message hidden in this music, designed to make your children lose control. There's a backward message hidden in this music. To get our talent, we all sold our souls. There are dark and dreadful secrets to fulfill the hidden plan of his satanic majesty, whose wishes are command. There's a backward message hidden in this music, and you thought it was only rock and roll. Guess we got you that time. You thought it was only rock and roll. That Satan is such a kidder. You thought it was.
Behind the boathouse in a skiff, the shred brought me to the lakeside. where we watch the fall from winter's face. There's time and light left for a late glide, but my sailplane cracked a wing in last year's race. And if I wasn't swimming, I could save her. If we weren't landing, we could fly. I'm sure we could have something better by and by. By and by. By and by.
Money's gone.
One by one, come, they want to go home.
Great! They the day. Oh, one right hand gun me one go.
Great.
Change the day. Oh, one right hand gun me one go. Yo, Mr. Riley, son, what you call this hotel? One right hand gun me one go. Yo, Mr. Riley, son, what you call this hotel? One right hand gun me one go. They got complaints from 503. One right hand gun me one go. Techies shut off the gravity. One right hand gun me one go. Hey, busy day. One right hand gun me one go home. Hey, busy day. One right hand gun me one go home. The country's full of worn out gophers. One right hand gun me one go home. We need more soft drinks, food and chauffeurs. One right hand gun me one go home. Boy, hey, busy day. The street is empty, it's time to clean it. One right hand gun me one go home. A beautiful con, I wish I'd seen it. One right hand gun me one go home. Day-o, day-o. One right hand gun me one go home. Dead. Maybe dead is a dead is a dead is a dog on Sunday. One fried can count me one go.
Sunset burning far, far away, past cornfields glowing in its blaze. My studies are progressing, and I guess I can't complain, even though my goals seem hidden in the haze. The colors are amazing as the sun descends to kiss the prairie's waiting hand. In a ring where crimson shades towards solemn blue around the rim of this land. But gee, I miss the mountains of my home. You never saw horizon, there were only the hills looking down on my home far below. Lots of sisters and brothers, barely room left for love. Didn't need nothing what we didn't know. But the schoolhouse opened windows on a world outside. Graduation was like getting out of jail. Yet I cried to part from my every friend who stayed within the walls I had to scale. And gee, I miss the mountains of my home. So now I watch the prairie, white and black, green and tan, as the seasons march their path across the years. New friends, new pastimes come and close all my time, stratagems and lies, plans and fears. But now I see their limits, or maybe just my own. If the game has lost its point, why should I play? The hills could hide the sunsets, not so easy, people's souls. I know I'm going back to stay. 'Cause gee, I miss the mountains of my home. Gee, I miss the mountains of my home.
a-dreaming of myself and you. And the springtime of years since first we met, and all that we've been through. May I not with delight still dream of the years of the summer and fall to be, and many, many verses still to be sung in the ballad of you and me.
Shadows growing long, the blood-red moon is rising, and you hear a darkling song. All streets are empty, for good folk are safe within. You are all alone here, and the demon's in the wind. Dark, 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 you can feel it in your bones. Dark, 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 it is that the demon owns. Dark, 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 he will never go away. The darkness is forever now, for it's the demon's day. Hurried through the streets, the wind is chill and cold. You spent long collecting your last ounce of traitor's gold. When you rose to leave, they thought you had lost your mind. After you pushed past them, they barred the door behind. You did not feel a legend, it would not make you stay. You had a room all paid for, waiting 7 blocks away. But now you have arrived, there's no light from any crack. The door is barred against you, and the moon is turning black. Dark, 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 you can feel it in your bones. Dark, 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 it is night the demon owns. Dark, 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 he will never go away. And the darkness is forever now, for it's the demon's day. Hammer on the door, there's no answer to your call. Stumble through the darkness, wait for demons' hand to fall. There is no light to guide you through the dark of demons' night. Acid breath is on your neck, your heart is clenched with fright. Push against the wind, and the demon pushes back. Hurls you up against the wall and breaks your money sack. Gold rings on the stone as you're fixed by demon's eye. Glowing crimson in the dark, your time has come to die. Dark, 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 you can feel it in your bones. Dark, 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 it is night the demon owns. Dark, 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 he will never go away. And the darkness is forever now, for it's the demon's day. And your darkness is forever now, for it's the demon's day. Woo!
And fear. our name. And it's hi-ho, hey. I am home for honor. And it's hi-ho, hey. I am the white. For I will take you out by the hat and lead you to the hunter. And I will take a fury to you, and I will be your lover. And we will go to ravage and kill, and we will go to plunder.
What though the darkness around me close, songs in the night it giveth. No storm can shake my inmost calm, while to that rock I'm clinging. Since love is Lord of heaven and earth, how can I keep from singing? I lift my eyes, a cloud grows thin. I see the blue above it. And day by day this pathway clears, since first I learned to life flows on in endless song. Above Earth's lamentations, I hear the real, the far off hymn that hails a new creation. Through all the tumult and the strife, I hear that music ring. It sounds an echo in my soul. How can I keep from
singing. Am I captured and starved and sold as a slave? Forced then with child too sturdy to die, now my young son is also a slave. They'll tear him from me, they'll sell him nigh, king's grandson, and always a slave. King's daughter am I, wise woman am I, captured before I learned all the ways. Some ways I know how to fly, though one flight will cost me all of my days. My son will live free, though I must die for his life. It's my life that pays. I will fly north in the darkness. I will fly north into freedom. My mother's milk, make this wax the same as I. My blood, my breath, this scrap of silk, with these feathers, make me fly. The dipper I strain as I fly. The spell ends at sunrise. I dare not rest. I have to fly past the slaver's long eye, or he'll be a slave, though I did my best. I will fly north in the darkness. I will fly for my son's freedom. Though each mile I will die. I will die.
Word association footballs to the wallflower bedroom, eyes of the world where one by wonder who it is who cries, tears of salt and pepper, harebrained schematic circuit views from every sidewalk surfing down the stream of consciousness blues. Well, baby bunting down the first baseline of coke ads, life insurance premiums are doobie. Do you know my wife married to my job security guard, your assets, debits, dues payable upstream of consciousness blues? Well, you'd better take it. Bacteriological result is outside my field, cause I'm a pro or consult a shrink, or else I might lose my mind, your P's and Q's, and get the floating gently down the stream of consciousness blues. I've been reading Carlos Casting Bread Upon the Water Works, as well as any other wise guy drinking scotch and soda jerks. Ate an ice cream sundae paper cut, blood read the news, and got the floating gently down the stream of consciousness blues.
When princes meet, the poor little men must tremble. In judgment's seat, they speak of their wars while great armies assemble. Their armor shines to shame the sun. They move like gods, they do resemble. All bow their necks to iron feet when princes meet. When castles rise, the poor little men must build them. To charm the skies, they throw up the turrets where the great lords will them. They dig the dungeons from the earth, and their brothers, wives, and children fill them. All those below cast down their eyes when castles rise. God save the king, for he grants us leave to serve him. His praises sing, and grant that we may deserve him. Who counts the cost, the cattle and men to be lost? 'Tis no small thing to serve a king. When kings make wars, the poor little folk must fight them. They must do more. They hold out their necks for great lord swords to bite them. The sons of lords cleave through their ranks in the hope some warrior king might knight them. Is what the poor little men are for when kings make war. Drive your cattle to the woods, Francois. The lord is looking your way. Hide your women and your goods, Francois. They're coming around to make you pay. Hide if you can, poor little man. Think of a prayer to say. Hide if you can, poor little man. Think of a prayer to say. God save the king, for he grants us leave to serve him. His praises sing, and grant that we may deserve him. Who counts the cost, the cattle and men to be lost? 'Tis no small thing to serve a king. When princes meet, the poor little men must tremble. In judgment's seat, they speak of their wars while great armies assemble. Their armor shines to shame the sun. They move like the gods, they do resemble. all bow their necks to iron feet when princes meet. All bow their necks to iron feet when princes meet.
Said a word. They had 1.7 children and a palace in the suburbs, and theirs is the saddest story I've ever heard. I knew a boy who thought that happiness was lethal until he met a woman who could cut him down to size. I knew a girl who thought that every man was evil she sorted through her suitors with a venom in her eyes. They were married in the winter, and they settled in the city, and they worked till they were tired, and they always seemed to fight. But when no one else could hear them, they would swear their love forever and whisper through the passion, "Everything's all right." Men and women love each other. Men and women try so hard. Men and women wander freely, armed and deadly on their guard. Men and women fool their neighbors. Men and women rule the world. Men and women movers, shapers. Men and women, boys and girls. I knew a boy who thought that love would never find him, until he met a woman who could claw her way inside. I knew a girl who thought that love would never blind her, until she met the only man the darkness couldn't hide. They were married for a while, but they parted in September, when she saw that he was changing and he knew she wouldn't die. And she thinks that he'll remember, and he knows that she'll forget him, and they still think they were wrong to say goodbye. Men and women sing together. Men and women sing off-key. Men and women cringe at incest, prince or princess on their knee. Men and women sagging shriners. Men and women flags unfurled. Men and women braggers, whiners. Men and women, boys and girls. He was a quiet man. The neighbors seemed to love him. He always smiled at the children passing by. No one could understand what demons came to shove him. When he pulled the trigger, when the chainsaw started, was it hard to figure? Was he broken-hearted? Did the neighbors marvel at the sudden silence? Did he hate to carpool? Did it lead to violence? When they close the curtains and they hide inside, do they know for certain if he lived or died? Men and women stoop to conquer. Men and women stoop so low. Men and women filled with doubt, they scream about what they don't know. Men and women, host and hostess, men and women, social climb. Men and women fill the churches, still the urges kill some time. Men and women take their places. Men and women make some noise. Men and women, well scrubbed faces. Men and women, girls and boys.
Let me tell you the story of Ed Allen Murphy and the Worldwide Computer Net. He's the man who tested cable teleportation with results that aren't in yet. Because he never arrived, no, he never arrived. If he does, will he survive? Before dinner, he may zip forever through the global network. He's the man who never arrived. What hath God wrought was carved on a stone he sent from Newark to Tokyo. When it popped into existence, five new words were added. They read, "Wouldn't you like to know?" Oh, he never arrived. Oh, he never arrived. He does, will he survive? Lift and sister, he may sip forever through the global network. He's the man who never arrived. Says Van Allen Murphy, "I'm no metaphysician, but this must be a software glitch, or a ghost in the machine, or one amazing hacker, and I'm going to find out which. But did he ever arrive? No, he never arrived. And if he does, will he survive? Or nobody, he may zip forever through the global network. He's the man who never arrived." So all that night, Murphy crammed his memory full of Heisenberg and Kung Fu. And when he climbed inside the booth, went to his lab assistant, saying, "Watson, shoot me on through." But did he ever arrive? No, he never arrived. And if he does, will he survive? Quarks and photons sit forever through the global network. He's the man who never arrived. So if you tune in late to watch them both, science fiction and the images twist and twitch. Or your software works starts to cut. Don't worry about a virus, it's just Murphy pursuing that glitch. But did he ever arrive? No, he never arrived. If he does, will he survive? Bits and bite size he may sit forever to the global network. He's the man who never arrived. He's the man who never arrived. He's the man who never arrived.
One of these days, you'll be among the like-minded people. One of these days, you'll have the world you're dreaming of. One of these days, you won't be damned for dreaming grandly. One of these days, you'll be free to love. Touch the strength I had to keep on keeping on, facing jealousies and hatreds just cause I'd gone my own way. If I could send a message back through time, this I'd say, one of these days you'll be among one of these days, you'll have the world you're dreaming of. One of these days, you won't be damned for dreaming grandly. One of these days, you'll be free to love. But time is not yet invested for us. The past is gone. We cannot reach behind us. We can only go beyond. So I will say to those who pay tenants for their dreams, the day will come, the storm you meet will change to esteem. One of these days,
committed suicide. He was branded, he was fettered, he was anything but free. But the spirit of that last wolf lives in me. That wolf's soul was born for freedom, but his body did despair when it tasted the pollution in the water in the air. And he dreamed, spoke, I must die now, but this foulness cannot stand. I will send my howling spirit and my earth love to a man. After dreams of deep creep forests, in the morning I awoke, and I opened amber yellow eyes on landscapes blurred with smoke. And my heart was filled with howling, and the snarl on my lips were curled, as I saw the ruin mankind's causing on this beautiful world. Awesome. Last night the last wolf died, and he didn't go down easy, he committed suicide. He was fenced in, he was fettered, he was anything but free. Now the spirit of that last wolf lives in me. We are piling up the garbage higher than the highest hill, while we keep on spending billions, finding better ways to kill. We are losing children daily, dead from hunger and disease, with a million homeless people huddling from the winter's freeze. We are cutting down the forests that produce our very air. We have reached the point where there is no fresh water anywhere. And the waste heat we are pumping out will make our world too warm. And I howl to see that people still don't realize the harm. Last night, the last wolf died. And he didn't go down easy, he committed suicide. He was fenced in, he was fettered, he was anything but free. But the spirit of that last wolf lives in me. For the people soon must be aware of what it costs to live. For although our world's worth dying for, it's not worth dying with. And if we don't change our future, starting with this very day, we will have a world where children cannot run or sing or play. You who say you serve the people, and who serve the people's will, though you serve your own best interests as you sit up on your hill, you had better heed my howling, and you'd better listen right, or you'll find the wolf teeth at your throat and closing on it tight. Last night, the last wolf died. And he didn't go down easy, he committed suicide. He was fenced in, he was fettered, he was anything but free. But the spirit of that last wolf lives in me. Yes, the spirit of that last wolf lives in me. Last night,